severe weather statement. The tornado warning remains in effect until 3:45 for northwestern McClain, southern Oklahoma, and northern Cleveland counties. This is a tornado emergency for more in southern portions of Oklahoma City. 308, we're tracking a large, extremely dangerous tornado 4 miles west of Morris, moving northeast at 20 miles an hour. In addition to the tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size can be expected. Midwest City, Moore, Newcastle, Stanley, Draper Lake, Tinker Air Force Base, and Valley Brook are directly affected by this.